Couples who fight, you don't know what you are missing. The influence of God cannot come into the house. God's vision will stand above your head, waiting for the day you decide to stop fighting. Because the Spirit of God does not work in an atmosphere of strife. And this is why the devil gets people to fight. He says, so that your prayer be not hindered. So marriage can hinder people's prayer. When they were not married, their prayers were going up straight. Now they are married because of the way they are treating each other. So your prayer can be hindered because of the way you are treating your wife. Your prayer can be hindered because of the way you are treating your husband.